Lipopolysis. Tatla was born on September 1, 1909 in Wheaton, Pennsylvania, USA. Her parents are Gustav Taplow and Otto Taplow. Hilda was the second daughter born of 6 children. She was known as the mother of psychiatric nursing. She died on March 17, 1999, at the age of 89, at Sherman Oaks, Los Angeles, California. Career timeline. In year 1931, diploma program in Pottstown, Pennsylvania. In year 1943, bachelor in interpersonal psychology from Bennington College. In year 1947, master's in psychiatric nursing from Columbia University in New York. In year 1952, published interpersonal relations in nursing. In year 1953, ADD in curriculum development. Professor Emeritus from Rutgers University started the first bachelorette program in psychiatric nursing. In year 1968, interpersonal techniques, the crux of psychiatric nursing.